Hello, we are the SpaceX fans and welcome to the SpaceX Show, the place where you can stay up to date with everything SpaceX. On Saturday, SpaceX successfully launched their 99th Falcon mission of the year with the launch of Starlink 819.
One, mission, and go Starlink, go direct as well.
The booster which launched this mission, B1076, then landed successfully for the 17th time on the drone ship. Just read the instructions.
Stage 1 landing leg deploy. Stage 1 landing confirmed.
Then, earlier this morning, SpaceX successfully launched their 100th Falcon mission of the year with the launch of OneWeb 20.
One ignition. And lift off of Falcon 9, go OneWeb 4.
The booster which launched this mission, B1082, then landed successfully for the 7th time on the landing pad at Landing Zone 4.
Right before touching down on the landings at Landing Zone 4.
Stage 1, landing leg deploy. Stage 1, landing confirmed.
This coming week, we can hopefully expect to see a couple of Falcon missions launch. The Starlink 661 mission is currently scheduled for tomorrow, Monday 21st at 10:58 PM UTC or 6:58 PM EDT. Then later in the week, we can hopefully expect to see a customer mission launch. The NROL 167 mission is currently scheduled for Thursday 24th at 5:15 PM UTC or 1:15 PM EDT. SpaceX has gained some more launch contracts with the Space Force and they posted some information. They said Falcon 9 was selected by the Space Force to launch 9 new national security missions. Heading to Boca Chica, work is continuing on the Pad B chopsticks and carriage system. There were a bunch of items recently delivered to the launch site. SpaceX are working on repairing the Pad A launch mount after Flight 5. Work has also been going on inspecting and working on the chopsticks. The Star Factory and office building connection is continuing to be worked on. SpaceX recently posted this cool video of Starship 30 landing in the ocean after Starship Flight 5. They said Starship flip maneuver and landing burn on its fifth flight test. Vehicle improvements ensured flaps were protected from high heating, resulting in a controlled re-entry and high accuracy splashdown at the targeted area in the Indian Ocean. Musk posted some information about this video. He said Starship achieved a precise, soft landing in the ocean, paving the way for return to launch site and being caught by the tower arms like the booster. Musk shared some information on how many attempts he thought the Super Heavy booster catch would take. He said, "I thought it would take 3 attempts." Test Tank 16 was recently seen moved around at Starbase. There's been work going on with Starship 31's heat shield tile system. As always, I have to say thanks to Mary, otherwise known as Boca Chica Gal, for being out there filming the Starbase content. Also, thanks to the NASA spaceflight team working behind the scenes on their videos, live streams, and other space content. That's it for this episode of the SpaceX Show. I hope you enjoyed the video. If you did, make sure to hit the like button and leave a comment down below. If you want to stay updated with SpaceX info, make sure to subscribe and press the bell icon to get notified when I upload. Thanks for watching and have a great day.